You may have heard that there's a disease going round called COVID-19. That's short for Coronavirus Disease 2019. Which makes sense because this disease is caused by a coronavirus and it was discovered in 2019. Coronaviruses are a group of viruses covered in protein spikes called peplomers. And when you look at these viruses under an electron microscope, the peplomers look a bit like the solar corona, which is a cloud of plasma that surrounds the sun. The solar corona is called that because it looks a tiny bit like a crown. And the Latin word for crown is corona. The particular coronavirus that causes COVID-19 is called SARS-CoV-2. CoV is short for coronavirus again. SARS stands for Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, which is a different disease caused by an older virus. So, in summary, the disease is named after a group of viruses, which is named after the cloud of plasma that surrounds the sun, which is named after a sort of ceremonial metal hat. The particular virus that causes this disease is named after a different disease that's caused by a related virus, which we call a syndrome because we chose the name before we knew what caused it. I hope that clears things up.